All right, Ron, we got something interesting from a viewer today. What did we get?
Oh, yeah. So I noticed that Javier L. Martinez decided to send us some Know Your Neighbor landmarks. And what I really like about Javier is he's thinking about us because, as you see, Javier has them ready to be cut so they can be put in the fishbowl. And I really like it. He's got all these different ones. And really, if he had a perforation, it would be even better. But I like the lines so that we can cut them so they'd be easy to go in the fishbowl. I think Joe will appreciate these.
Hey, and then we don't have to deal with Joe's handwriting.
No, because Joe's handwriting is really bad. And also a little weather tip for us. They really need the sunrise sunset on there. Poor Frank, boy.